Holy Bible, Song of Solomon, chapter 8, verse 9. If she is a wall, we will make on her a strong base of silver, and if she is a door, we will let her be shut up with cedar wood.